Alright guys, we are back, and we're about to take the serum from Zoe, I believe.
Hey! One of those is mine!
What the hell? Oh! Zoe, what is that?
Get your ass back to the house! I will deal with you later.
That's a dad! Are you kidding? He's alive? Oh no. Okay.
This is getting old, Jack.
That's a I have to shoot those, okay. I just used it. Come on. Oh, come on. This is gonna be hard as hell. Oh my god, you're kidding me. Oh my god. I keep on running. Oh my god, come on. I have no more health. I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I'm definitely dead. I have so many, like, shotgun shells. Alright, that's one.
I wanna kill you! Damn, me up!
Shotgun does its job. Oh crap, oh crap, go, 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 go. I'm hella red right now. Go. Strategy, boy. Strategy. Oh, hell yes. Screw you too. There's like two more places that says arm and that. That's his arm, yeah. Oh, don't tell me I'm dead. If I die, it's alright because I know where to shoot. I ain't wasting my bullets though. Okay, I know where to shoot now. Retry. Go. I know exactly where to shoot now. Oh, God. I know exactly where to shoot now. It's going to be difficult, but it'll be fine. Come on, grab and take.
Get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later. Good enough.
Alright, don't treat me like a bitch, huh?
Now you're going to get me.
This is getting old, Jack.
There you go.
Come here, boy.
Oh, crap. I'm like in here.
I wanna kill you. And Mia.
Come on.
You turn my kid against me. You kill my wife.
Think I care if I killed your wife? I love killing her. Magical. Alright, I gotta get out of here now. Okay. There you go. I like them apples, son. Go up, go up, go up, come on.
Get this.
There you go, perfect. Excuse me? Foul language, sir. It's not good for you. I gotta shoot his arms. That's all I gotta shoot. Come on, aim. Oh, come on. Be a dick. This is gonna take forever.
I will get you.
One more. Gotta make it count. Is it over? Please tell me it is. Where is he? Where is it at, bruh? Oh, crap. Yes, is that final? Please tell me it is. Is it, please? Thank God. So, oh crap. Oh, come on, don't tell me I'm dead.
Oh,
Don't come on, no way. Oh my god, don't tell me I have to do it all over again. Please don't tell me I have to do it all over again. If I have to, I'm gonna break my Xbox. Oh my god. Don't tell me I have to do that all over again. Come on, bro!
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house!
Man. This is stupid.
Bad enough!
Bitch.
Now you're going against me with my own blood.
That's you, all those freaking eyes again? Damn it. Grab that and that. Come on.
You took on your blood before I'm going to do it.
Come on, there you go. Crap. No, don't you dare. Oh, crap. Don't kill me. Not yet. Damage me at all, that's the good part. What do I need this burner fuel for? Can't burn him because I don't got the freaking nozzle. Goddamn time, bro. Oh, come on, no. Heal. Are you kidding? Heal. I shot both of them. Fuck. Huh, missed me, bitch. Whoa! No. I just gotta shoot two more things. One in his stomach and his eye.
Get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later. Good
enough. Bitch.
You die from me.
That was a direct hit.
Just me.
God, get up, man. You can't just stay on the ground forever. There's still more to this game. God.
Get some ass back to the house. I will deal with you later.
Oh!
Finally finished with that. Jesus yeah, Christ.
I've seen everything.
Oh, hi.
Ethan, this way.
Oh, no, come on. Don't tell me I have to find him again.
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
He's too far gone. I think you'll kill him.
Bet. All right. Finally dead. Oh yes. A what? Thank God.
Are you all right?
Thank God.
Yeah.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
Yeah, I'm not gonna edit this out because it's, I think it's time. Oh my God.
had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
No! Well, Zoe helped me throughout the way, telling me where to go. But Mia's my wife, and we've been, like, searching for her all the time. I'm gonna just come here. I'm gonna cure Mia, and then, like, in a madhouse to walk through, I'm gonna do it for Zoe, so.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Damn.
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently, I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
No! Damn. Is that the end? No way, it can't be the end. That cannot be the end, I'm telling you. Thank God. I think this is the end. I don't know.
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Damn. Well, he's right.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
I don't know why that boat's here. It's weird. Oh, what the hell? Come on.
What the hell was that?
What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
Oh, come on, bro. Ugh. It's not the end of the game. Oh god, this is gonna be through hell.
This way.
Oh hell no. I'm Mia now. Alright guys, this is the end. I'm gonna take a break from this. I'll see you guys in the next Resident Evil Biohazard walkthrough. I will see you guys later. Peace out.